Alright, it's Minecraft today. This is Timeless V, and we're playing Minecraft. It's Friday morning. It's heavy rain and thunder. So, hey, we decided to go for Minecraft. Last time we played our file, we were just kind of trying to figure out a treasure map that I had. Yes, treasure map. I don't know if I need to figure this treasure map out right now or go back and take all my stuff back. I ain't even got, let me move the travel bed. I mean, we can hold the map while we take all this stuff back. Yeah, I got a boat. Yeah, it came from over there. A friend sent me a nice song about memories, and I really enjoyed it. I had never heard of this particular artist or anything. Just kind of like a hug about, you know, things that you go through. And on another note, I did get my doll that I turned into Timeless V. She's a blue-eyed doll. I didn't change her eye color, although Timeless V's eyes are light brown, or some people call it hazel, because hazel eyes turn, you know, brown, blue, and green, and different colors. So I may leave her eyes as is. Now, I really don't remember. There's a... I don't remember coming this way. I don't remember much from the last time we played. I'm going completely off this map here in the opposite direction, looks like. I guess we can leave it in our hand. Golden apple, so I probably have not been in this chest before. One obsidian block. And I don't think I need that flint. But I could take the flint and steel. Ooh, I don't know. Maybe I'll leave the flint and steel. There is a building over here. Whole town. Looks like most of the people from the town live up on the hill. Maybe not, because I just heard someone. Hello. Yeah. I need some more tree. I think I'm going to take some pictures of my dolls today. And I felt like sewing on my all clothes to make them fit properly. Because all of my dolls are oddly shaped. My Miles dolls are oddly shaped, and my Thomas V doll is oddly shaped. So their clothes is either too big or in spots too long or too, something, too tight, whatever. I'm just gonna alter their clothes just a little bit to look half decent. Nameless Mouse posted some rainy time where that he had for his mouse. So I've duplicated it. It was pretty much just a hoodie. Yellow hoodie suit and a green hoodie suit. So I duplicated it for my twin mice so that they can wear those. And it is a good day for that because it's a rainy day. I also had change left over from my trip to Japan, and I had made out of this the smaller coins, the 5 yen and the 50 yen, some little necklaces that I had put on my twins for just a reminder of where they came from. But I was told that those, when people do that, they see it as a talisman. So I took them back off. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. So I took it back off. Yes, I did, because I need to make the roof. So I took it back off my dolls and just saved it. Because for me, it was to remind me of where they came from, where the dolls came from. And so I just saved the chains, but took them off the dolls because if someone wants to be your friend, they want to be your friend freely, not by force, you know, and not even have the, I don't even want to have the illusion or the someone to think that, you know, that's not in my mind, but I don't want someone to think that. That's my way of thinking. It's because it is not. You know, someone wants to be your friend, they will be your friend. And they don't have to be your friend by force. Wrong thing. All this to have a place to store my goods. All of this. And the middle window's up. Do I didn't have a box. I had a crafting box. Surprising, there is no lighting whatsoever. Oh, probably knocked it down. These trappers lead somewhere. You can lead that, guys. What you do with them? All right, I need some more. Some sand as well. Now here, let me take lay down. Crazy sound effect. Funny how that just drops off down there. Ah. I need to get some wood to finish the roof. And to finish the trim. All right, I need some more wood before I can put this door in. I forgot to make me an axe. So I gotta punch the trees down. Okay. make a boat right quick so I can get my dogs. This in here. These doors. Sometimes my brain don't want to do this. Two boats. All right, dog. Get in this boat. There you go. All right, I'm going to put one torch right here. Boom. I'll know where you are. And the other torch. I put the other dog. Right here. Boom. Sorry, I ain't got no boat for you. Mayonnaise boat said one dog don't have to be by himself. Cause all his friends is in a boat. Hey doggy. Here's a boat. Here you go. Nash enough. I don't even know how you got up there.
Huh?
Needless to say, this house is taking longer than it should. You take this map and put it in here. I'm gonna at least try to get this house up before I end my video. I think I may have some bones at the main area that I came from. I'm not sure. Be able to aim my dogs. Maybe, I can't remember. Huh? that a traitor must have left. That's a full block. All right. What I need is a pressure plate. Let's work at it. Move this door over. Oh, no. No. Two pressure plates, two buttons. Now let's see. Let me see. Need that. I need no more than that. Thank you. Right, let me put the bed back down. And the sun just came up. We wanted to get rid of some of the stuff that was in our inventory. We've done that. And I'm going to go ahead and end this right here. We didn't go on our adventure nor make it back to spawn point. But we're going to take some of this stuff back to spawn point before we adventure off again. Maybe I got some bones at spawn point. Who knows? Be nice. But with that said, I am going to end it here. We got this cabin finished in a town. We don't know where it is, but next time. Bye-bye. Timeless. This is Timeless V. If you enjoy, please like and subscribe. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye. What that was about. Bye-bye.